In 1988, two rookie cops are injured in a severe auto accident. They both fall into a coma for almost 20 years until, miraculously, on the same day, they both wake up. They are assigned to an agricultural detail, their job, to bust purveyors of rotten fruit. To them, it's still the 80s.